Hi, my name is Kayla Benton. I'm a junior here at LSU majoring in animal science with a concentration in science and technology. I'm originally from Houston, Texas, and I moved here to be able to go to LSU. I wanted to come here because I knew they had a great veterinary program. So I actually worked with DLAM, the Division of Laboratory Animal Medicine for LSU. I worked all throughout the summer, this past summer, and then before then I worked in a different clinic, but I got to work alongside the doctor and really anything, and then the vet techs basically treated me like I was their own. And a lot of it had to do with the experience that I was able to have working here at the vet school. So here at LSU, I know I got to take large farm animals, small farm animal, and then there's so many different volunteer opportunities as well incorporated into the curriculum. I got to go over to the chicken farm and swine unit, all different types of places, and that really gave me a big, broad amount of experience with letting me know what I was most interested in as well. And so if it wasn't for being able to go through those classes here, and that was started my sophomore year, I wouldn't be able to just leap into going into really anything now in the animal science field. So Ag Fellows gives us the opportunity to be able to, one, have scholarship money, because it's a struggle, especially even in undergrad. It's hard whenever you think of all the amount of things you have to pay for inside and outside of school because life hits and everything. And so being an Ag Fellow allows me to have opportunities like this where I can even get involved and have people who support me along the way. This program really pushes and encourages students that they can make it places whenever they have people who are financially supporting them, because a lot of people struggle with being able to pay for college. And so being able to push this program forward and support those students is very, very vital and important, because we just all struggle with a lot of different things. And so to have financials be an issue is really heartbreaking. And so this program just allows us to be able to push through that barrier. And so more and more support really helps us along the way.